Well, you made that one easy. This, okay, Burma Road is over there.
Oh, that's where we're going.
The pavement road, yeah.
Okay.
This is parallel to it.
Okay.
And then there's a ridge here.
Yeah.
And then you can go down to the bottom of the ridge, and we'll be over there in an hour
okay.
or so. And there are a couple of trails that cut between here and there.
Yeah.
Thank you. seems to me that any water that's that color is not good to drink. There's a lot of water today. So this is a big settling pond. It's supposed to get all the nasty chemicals out. I'm not convinced it's doing its job.
This right
here? Yeah. We're not. This is the start of the East-West Highway.
East-West Highway, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, that the FRO land is not huge back in here.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, you turn left here.
Really? So if you didn't tell me, you never know.
Right. Okay, I want you to lead.
Okay.
It's only got one hill that's kind of technical, but the rest of it's just flowy single track.
Okay.
And you'll come down a long hill, and you'll see a two-lane trail.
Okay.
Just stop, turn on to the two-lane trail and stop and wait for me.
Okay. How long is it?
Normally we rest up there,
okay.
But
sunny, right?
It's awfully sunny.
Yeah. There's a lot of these trails. They look like they're the main trail, all of a sudden it's a dead end.
Yes. And if there's active machinery work,
yeah.
You can have a trail that is fine 1 week and the next week is gone.
Really?
You know, you come over a blind corner and there's a 20-foot drop.
Oh, wow.
So you have to be very careful of that. And here we are, rocks for Wally. I was going to ask you, where are you?
I have no idea. I just, for the past, I was wondering for the past 10 minutes.
So where's the big east-west highway? It's about 20 feet that way.
Is it?
Oh. Yeah. This is Silver Creek Road.
Okay.
And the name of this creek is?
Silver Creek.
Exactly. Well, I'm lost. That's okay.
Oh, that's all right.
Yeah, that looks better. Let's go find a shady spot. Okay. There's a little less shade here than I thought. Well, is this a wee hill? It's not really a wee hill. How far do you think we are from the truck?
5 miles?
It might be 8, but it's...
Oh, really?
How long do you think it'll take?
I'm guessing miles, maybe half hour, 45 minutes.
Probably more like 20.
Oh, really?